You're telling us you're gonna double your business, but what guarantee do we have that you're gonna double your business?
Do you have any other product that has grown as fast as the Scrub Daddy?
No, ma'am. But again, we all have to understand, we were both business people, is that you're asking us to put millions and millions of dollars in based on a forecast.
We've done over $75 million in retail sales.
So we know, I think we're confident, that we could guarantee that we're going to at least double, if not triple, our sales.
Wenn die wirklich bereit sind, das zu unterschreiben in einem Kontrakt, dass die Sales verdoppelt werden.
Ja, aber meinen Sie nicht, er übertreibt jetzt?
Ja, da versuchen wir, dass er das unterschreibt.
Ja, okay, versuchen wir. Ja.
Are you willing to put that in writing, that you double the sales?
Anytime you make a contractual commitment, there's a level of fear, because breaching a contract is a serious matter in business. But at the same time, I believe we can meet these numbers. If we commit by the end of 2 years to double our number, will you invest the millions of euros to keep up with our growth and capacity?
If we will put it in a contract?
We'll put it in a contract. Here's what we ask.
The clock will not start until the facility is built and you're making our product. That's when the 2-year clock will start.
This is acceptable.
You comfortable? I think it's a great solution.
Yep. Agreed.
Right? Yes. I'm absolutely confident that we're going to be able to hit that number. We have strong, solid sales, and we're expanding not only in the United States, but also in Europe.
Thank you so much for coming over here and dealing with this issue.
We appreciate the partnership.
Now that they are going to expand our capacity, I think we're going to be able to actually make as many products as we want to. To me, that just means that Scrub Daddy is going to have explosive.